Who's there? Helgi, but Father says I'm not supposed to talk to strangers. Are you a stranger? The smoke woke me up. I was hot and I was scared, so I hid. Then it got cold and dark. I'm not scared anymore, but I'm lonely. Will you play with me? Okay, let's play hide and seek. You find me and I'll tell you. We have to wait for nighttime though. The other one is playing too, and she can't come out until then. I can't tell you. She might hear me. She's so close. If you can find me first, I can tell you. Migle, let go away.
Never should have come.
Pikachu, use Thunderbolt!
You found me! Laylot was trying to find me too, but I'm glad you found me first. Laylot was told to burn Mommy and me, but she didn't want to. She wanted to play with me forever and ever. She kissed me on the neck, and I got so cold that the fire didn't even hurt.
She's dead.
Lilmothiit thought she could take me and keep me.
She's a vampire.
I'm all burned up.
She's dead.
I'm tired. I'm gonna sleep for a while now.
Lilmothiit. She's dead. Ysmir's beard. She's a vampire. Lilmothiit. I thought she left to join the Stormcloaks. Oh, my poor Lilmothiit. She began to spend a lot of time with Alva. Yet just a week before, she despised her. In fact, the night she disappeared, she was supposed to meet Alva. Alva told me later that she never showed up. I never got to tell her goodbye. You think Alva? But that means... Ye gods! You think Alva is a vampire? No, you're wrong. You must be wrong. Lilmothiit may have met her fate out in the marsh. I refuse to believe Alva had anything to do with this. There is no way you can prove it to the Jarl. I hope Alva is not what you think.
I won't let you hurt Alva.
That's the last of them. Hey, keep your hands to yourself.
Favor the bow, eh? I'm a sword man myself.
Temp, is Hrogar innocent or not?
Ava? Huh, didn't think she had it in her.
I assume you have proof? Can't go making accusations like that without proof. So it's true, the traitorous bitch. Morthal owes you a debt. Here, you were promised a reward for solving the crime, but I need one more favor from you. Morthal is still in danger. The journal mentions Movar, a master vampire I thought was destroyed a century ago. I'll gather together some able-bodied warriors to clean out Movar's lair. They'll be waiting outside for you to lead them.
New business with the Jarl. I'd ask that you speak to me first.
Take us to Movar's lair.
Take us! Yeah!
Just... She's dead. Layelet is dead. I want vengeance for my wife. Vengeance for Layelet. We're marching on Movar's lair, whether you come with us or not.
Kill him.
Destroy him.
And it's full of vampires?
Cowards. We must kill the vampires. We have to make them pay.
Of course.
May the gods watch over your battle, friend. I'm just a poor man trying to make a living. They may be cowards, but I'm not. I'll go with you. Lead on.
All right, then.
Cost us everything. My boy is to grow. Those eyes you got. There's a bad hunger to them. I'm just a poor man trying to make a living. I'd leave Mortal were it in my power. Hasn't been seen for a while. She just vanished without a trace. Good day. Trying to make a living.